the repairing SCVs. He does kill it, but the real fight's over here. Innovation's going to pull back to the high ground. He has the high ground now, Anakin. There's no chance in hell for the Zerg player, right? Wrong. Ragnarok never stops believing. He's going to push up into this high ground, past the amassed forces of Innovation, and somehow get on top of this base over here. Now, there's a critical moment coming in here, James, and it's really important you see this.
Okay.
So this is only the third base of the Terran, all right? It's like the third smallest boss. You've got army over here. You've got army over here. But the real objective, James, is to push this way.
Yes.
Up into the natural, where it's really got to find that victory, okay? James, does he do it?
Yes.
Of course he does. James is a Zerg player. He believes in himself. So here we go. The Broodlord is just barely getting past this. They are going to fight up here. Now, again, this is a moment where I have to draw attention to this. Full surround on this depot. With Anyways, you know what? I think a lot of you...